Travis Air Force Base, California, 3 months of agonized waiting reach a happy ending for a Navy pilot's wife. She's Mrs. Charles Klusman, whose husband is flying home to her from Thailand after an almost miraculous escape from a communist Pathet Lao prison near the Plan du Jar in Laos, where his plane was shot down June 6th. Lieutenant Klusman on the right seems to be limping slightly. Details of his escape have not yet been released, but the training he received at the Navy's Survival, Evasion, Resistance, and Escape School is generally credited with helping him to escape through barbed wire and make his way to Thailand over some of the most rugged terrain in Southeast Asia. After the briefest meeting with the press, Lieutenant Klusman and his wife resumes his flight to San Diego for a naval reception, a medical checkup, and then a peaceful rest at home.